can enter Basilia through the south gate. But first, you need to unlock.
Well, that's 10 how it works. Destroy two facilities on both sides. You know, gates work.
Before you can go into Basilia territory.
So, I'll need to destroy two facilities to unlock the gate. Is that right?
That's it. Security in the territory has been much stricter since the Space Force attacked, so be careful.
I will.
I'm leaving Deimos for Mars now. I'll let you know when I get there. The crews on Deimos are starting to suspect me.
Really? Serves you right.
Hey, why can't you be more cooperative?
I think I am.
I shouldn't trust rumors.
What?
Nothing. See you later.
There is a route through the canyon in front of the gate.
Are back.
Go and collect it first.
All right, well, let me take a look at it, find out where it is. Over there and then over there. Okay, hopefully we don't have to replay that stupid boss fight again. That'd be obnoxious.
Obtained Metatron.
I think I have to replay the boss fight against Vic Viper again, aren't I?
Enemy destroyed. Enemy reinforcements confirmed. I suggest using Gauntlet. Narita destroyed. Enemy destroyed.
Hope not, because I should have checkpointed me after I freaking beat Big Viper last week.
Enemy destroyed. Enemy reinforcements are confirmed. Estimated combat time is 90 seconds. Dash or keep your distance to avoid damage.
Hey, there's four Metatron over there that are in another mission file. I know there's more Metatron over here, which is good, because I still took a beating there. So anyway, well, last time we left off, I picked up some Metatron, bought off a whole bunch of... enemies and or other help. Let me mark it. When we last left off, I started the game.
Obtained Metatron.
We aren't playing as Leo, the protagonist of the first game in the series. We are playing as Dingo Egret, who is stuck in this robot because he got shot a bunch by the bad guy, by our bad guy Noman, who has naming conventions that are appropriate to a character created in a more recent Hideo Kojima game, and has come to Mars to fight off the forces of Barum. And if he leaves Jehudi, he will die due to the life support system.
The gate is locked. First, you need to destroy two facilities. Confirm the location of the facilities with the map.
Okay. Right, looks like there's a whole bunch of other stuff on either side as well. As your our redesigned mummy heads, which now have a second robot in them. We have our special attacks have a very different lock-on ability now. Instead of locking on one target, they can lock into multiples, which is good. Those mines? Ah, okay. Okay, that's good to know. Yes, I'm doing. Must be kind of a tight spot here. Let's get the Metatron first. Let's deal with the mines before we advance, because that would be a... Okay. Nope, I guess not destructible. All right.
ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed.
Okay, here we go. What's down here? Okay, that's just grabbable and throwable items. Nothing inside. Anyway, yeah, Barroom's got a big freaking fortress near here, and we got to get over there and destroy it. Ideally, we need to do it without destroying Jehudi.
Facility
with a lock for the gate. Okay. Ah, okay. The triggers, I'd zoom in and out, didn't notice that before. And looks like there's a branch next time with a side something.
A commander type is identified amongst the enemies. It may form a party with the surrounding enemies.
Party?
Oh
right, this was a common thing with the last game. Okay.
It is dangerous for you to let them form a party. Before they do so, I suggest destroying the commander type. I will point out the commander type with this icon.
Roger. Sounds tough.
Or I can just blow it up. That's what I'm trying to do.
Sub-weapon. Phalanx. This weapon produces a massive energy bullet. You can change the diffusion range. It depends on how long you hold the circle button.
Ah, so this version of Phalanx is a shotgun. Okay, it was kind of a shotgun-y before. This one has a better range. You know what? Geyser's not so useful. I think I'll stick with the bow shotgun. Really useful against these guys. Nice, rolled up again. Okay. Now for the other side. I wonder, would I still have gotten the phalanx at the same time if I got the other side, or is it... Gauntlets are more better single, feeling better against single targets and phalanx. Better on those guys. Okay, let's check. Where am I? Let's check the side passage first. That just health. Is it Metatron? I think Metatron anyway. Obtained Metatron. Worth it for the detour because I got the mission file, so that's good. Enemy destroyed. Raptor destroyed. Actually, something that varies between the type of enemy and just general enemy. Save that for later. Oh crap, okay, I see what's going on. Okay.
All locks have been deactivated.
And more enemies have arrived. There we go.
Enemy
gone. Cyclops destroyed. Enemy destroyed. Obtained Metatron. Cyclops destroyed. ETR reaction gone.
Okay, got that cleared, and still full health, so if I run into, I should be okay unless they drop more enemies in front of me on the way back. Spoilers, they're dropping more enemies in front of me on the way back.
ETR reaction gone.
That was just one I missed earlier. I'm going to hold off and pick up the Metatron because currently I'm in a good spot, but I am going to save my game. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Tossing me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.